Hello everybody, welcome back to At the Fallen.
Forget it. You are not powerful enough.
Oh.
Find more shards first.
Rude. Ah. Oh, let's go back to this guy.
The powers of the essence stone I handed you.
Yes.
I was. These essence stones are very powerful.
They are. You will learn to appreciate them the more you use them. You are quite skilled already. But there is a final thing I can tell you. South of here is a crater. There is an artifact in there. It could be interesting for you. By now you should be more than capable to take on the wraiths who guard it.
Where can I find the crater?
South of here. Go through the stone arch and you'll find it.
I'll look for those wraiths at the crater.
And they will be looking for you when you approach.
Okay, so that's where down there now? No? Okay. But I want to take... Well, I should have got... But I want to take off that. Okay, I might be using that wrong that whole time. Alright, I'll keep it on for now.
Going to remember all the locations of the treasures. Let us mark some of them on our map.
Okay, yeah, I will not remember those two. But that one I will remember. Fish in that rock formation, that rock formation. Yeah, I was using it wrong. Okay, that failed yet, my bad. I struggle with those crabs. Fuck. I dodged that, but... Fucking cunt, I had it that time. You know how that's actually really difficult to try and parry his giant claws all the time. That is ridiculous, parry. I will get this though. Auto lock. Yeah, you don't actually do that though, do you, properly?
We finally have everything we need for this formula.
$8.50 again. I got 5k now. Okay, so I've got that now.
In sight, but there's a journal. Maybe it will give us some clues. The journal comes with a treasure map. Maybe we can check the map to find our missing friend.
Okay. Oh, it's right there. Ah. Bit redundant, to be honest, but... Blue dye. Another 850.
This power, a shard is close. We should look for it.
I do see it. Thank you.
have all the shards we need to attach that piece we found.
Great. Too busy doing the thing last time, so I didn't have a chance to check this.
We have gathered many artifacts in our path. It could be a good time to look at them and see what they do.
You are pushing the realm of time with that one. Oh, it wasn't a book, actually. I completely forgot even that's what I saw.
Something glorious.
See those people?
Please help me. I know you probably hate us guards, but we only follow orders. Please, help me find my friend.
What happened?
David, our leader. We're looking for supplies. He had us guard the essence barrels. Then the Watcher came down on us and... I'm afraid David is dead. We can't go looking for him. But you can.
All right. Where did he go?
Up the hill. If you look in the direction of the statue, you should see the plateau with our supplies. There must be wraiths on the other side as well. I don't know if he could have survived. Tell him I'm looking for him.
All right.
Are you David? Your guard friend is looking for you. He is worried sick.
Oh, no. How long have I been here? I never meant to worry him.
You obviously mean a lot to him.
He's very special. But I need to be alone now. Think for myself. Could you do me a favor and tell him that I'm doing fine and he shouldn't worry?
I will. Goodbye.
May Philos... well... tell them.
He wasn't there the whole time. Refused to bring that.
Where's David? Oh no. Please don't tell me he's...
No, he's fine. Don't worry.
He's just chilling.
I found him.
You found him? What happened?
Nothing to worry about. He'll just take a little longer.
When will he be back?
Soon.
Thank you, my friend. I'm in your debt. Now we can only pray for Thelos to shine his light upon us.
Good luck with that.
Good luck to you too.
Yeah, I will come back for that. I want to make sure I'm fully prepared for that. Yeah, fuck it, I'll do it after.
Ah!
Oh, okay. The Queen tests the kingdom with providing Seelos and Essence. It should be delivered to a special celestial place. Oh, it's rumored that there is a frozen queen. Yes.
Should take the watchtower down.
Oh, piss. Lift.
She's on that cliff, but there's a group of wraiths down below.
No time to waste then.
Holy shit.
The gauntlet hears the echo of an anvil. These watchtowers. They are... taking them down is a...
That's cool.
I must say, even I enjoy this air dashing. I sense another piece underneath great ruins. We must look for them.
All right, come on. I would prefer that one for combat.
You increased our powers. He may know. We finally have everything we need for this formula.
Okay. Defeat a Watcher's Fury. Okay. Find traces. Check on Splinter. Large. Oh, so I've done that now. Okay, I'm guessing that's being blocked by that lovely thing.
Someone asked if I was here to research the fog. I tried to tell her it wasn't actually fog, but sand suspended unnaturally in the air when she had an almighty coughing fit and left. I believe this fog is behind the unusual density of wraiths in the area. It allows them to form wherever they wish. It's an area of extreme hazard. Very exciting. I've gathered many excellent samples already, although I must be careful not to attract particularly enormous wraith wandering about. It's almost like he's guarding something. Curious, an unsolvable mystery, unless I find a way to talk to the monsters.
She's not actually that crazy.
I'm not dead. I'm not dead! A complete subversion of my prediction. How fascinating! You are the unknown variable, an agent of pure chaos. Amazing. I must study you further.
We don't have time for study. I'm glad you're not hurt. That wraith must have been agitated by something. I need to get you all out of the desert. Can you build a bridge back to the other side?
As I was about to say, before that inexplicable cluster of sand caught me, I don't need to. There used to be a proper stone bridge north of where we met, connecting this desert to the other side. It collapsed a long time ago. But with your power, whoop whoosh, back up it will go. Way faster than spending days building a new one. Please tell me you're in.
I might be able to. I'll take a look at the bridge.
All right. Oh, and please take this. I thought I could use it, but it's probably what attracted the wraith. I suppose I should make my way to Warnblade. Meet us when you've investigated the bridge. Oh, the anticipation!
That Well, that's good. I can't fucking party properly, but.
The Watchtower's wraith is close. Stay alert.
All right. Thought it might be. not gonna go. By defeating an elite foe, you obtain Taint of the Stone. No. Potato.
I see a kite in the air. The traveling vendor must be close.
I don't see him. Did I completely miss that? No, he wasn't there before.
I reward your loyalty by your back. Have you already been confronted by the Watcher?
Not yet.
I think the desert.
I am just here to trade.
Shady? Never! I am looking for rare materials for essence stones. It would be good, but don't get mad if I sell this with a profit. Do you happen to have found any on your travels? Ah, I needed that anyway. You don't need that anymore? Good. I'm always near for a great deal.
Oh, yeah, it was blocking it, I'm not seeing it.
The Gauntlet is calling for more essence stones. We can unlock its potential at an anvil.
here.
What? No, cool.
Yes.
What are you doing here?
Wraiths fear me. I kill them and look for artifacts.
Are you from Castrum 7?
Them? Me? No!
What do you...
I like being...
You...
Like this!
We have talked enough.
Oh, I don't know where that is. All the pieces. Oh, that literally is going to be on top of there, isn't it? Yeah, you can't take a shortcut for the treasure chest. See properly last time. I see that chest there. That's new. Yeah, I didn't manage to stop on time. you can't. That had a lot of moving parts that did not like.
I think there's something over by that cart. Look there.
Okay, so walk is in there. Thank God it's the place I'm going to and not come from.
Is untouched by the watchtower. Could this walker have sought shelter here? I see that traveling man. He might have something we need. Another anvil is close. Do you feel it?
Is my aisle, by the way. Somehow I've already forgot it. Oh. I'm not gonna have panic and I'll ride. Thank heaven. Are you sure? I've got to do one of those as well. Are you trying to give me a half? Yeah, I thought we were done for.
Let me take a break.
You're being watched. The Philos needs energy to birth.
That gave me a fucking half hour.
How I know, I'm not sure. But it will take some time before we have to go through.
Oh, shit. You continuously lose health.
How I know, I'm not sure. But it
okay, I've got to that up now. I get something else. I don't want to upgrade that, that's the thing. Actually very useful.
How I know, I'm not sure. But it will take some time before we have to go through that again.
Great. Hopefully, it'll take them a while.
I second that motion.
Another anvil is close. Do you feel it?
In the ground here. Metallic, dense, but I can't get to it. Philos knows I've tried, but it's like there's a repelling force surrounding it. It's pushing me away when I get close, like Warnblade. Huh? The bruises are becoming quite apparent now, so I'll think I'll stop. Maybe if I built a lever system to pry it out with myself as the counterweight. I need to take on a few pounds.
I can't tell if she's really smart or not. At times, I'm like, she's like, yeah, what are you going to?
Oh, we shouldn't stop here. We are in full view of the Watcher.
When are we not?
Yes, but these anvils conceal us. They are part of my power. I remember that.
And can I stop me if I can upgrade anything? Oh, I'm nowhere near.
If anyone could be using essence stones, the world would be different. You increased our powers. He may know more.
Where is it? Okay, no.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright, that's fine. You turn off the light now, I can't do it. Just make him upset.
The energy vanishes after some time. Begin anew. Look at the map to see where. Have been here. We should look around, and maybe we will find him.
Oh, he travels far from the home. Oh, that hit me. Well, I know where that one wants me to go. But I'll just finish up this area first.
Be quiet, you're scaring the animals.
Greetings.
Shh, wait for it. They can lead you to treasures.
Lipo, Prime Huntress of Castrum 7, at your service.
Likewise. I am...
Wait, you come here just as the haze is lifted.
That watchtower seemed to have something to do with it. I took care of it.
Huh, impressive. So that thing on your arm is not just for show. You have my gratitude and respect. Here, with my thanks.
Treasures?
Not what you... They're hidden underground, and...
Treasures?
Didn't mean to click that again.
They're hidden...
What are you doing?
I'm simply here. You see, I grew up in...
Goodbye.
Fuck no.
Don't get killed out there.
Saw that. It was...
Greetings.
Shh.
You mentioned...
They moved to my... I disagreed. Or at least...
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Don't get killed out.
Nothing. Can I not?
This must be Walker. There is nothing I can do. I can't imagine how his mother will react to his death.
He seems to have manuscripts with him.
It's some notes about the watchtower. He has an amulet, too. I'll take it to his mother. I hope it gives her peace.
It won't.
I think this is the one that got water.
Oh shit, I didn't even see that there. Sweet. I really should be like crafting a bunch more on these, to be honest. Okay, the suit got so. Okay, she's all done now. Okay. Yeah, I need to go somewhere because there's a treasure map as well there. There. Obviously, there and there. And of course, do I have to go? I think you have to go right to you. Can't do you yet, but I need you. Need to go down there. Chest is there, but. Actually, this is the treasure map. Yeah, it is. I was checking if it's complete or not. Why is that showing a chest that way there? Or is that marking it out with the red? Interesting. And really interesting. I am fucking baffled.
I see a kite in the air. The traveling vendor must be close.
Yes. No. I have no idea to get this chest though. I'm gonna see if that will actually be able to see the, exactly where the chest is.
Mark some locations on our maps. I have seen how humans forget things.
Interesting. Really interesting. No idea where it is. Oh. Kill myself. Go kill myself. That's kind of cool. Oh, that takes up the tornado. It's a cooldown of 22 seconds. Cooldown. Oh, but I did upgrade that actually. You know what? I'm gonna give it a go. Yeah.
You may ask yourself, who? I saw the blinding light. The Watcher was active, I presume. Tell me.
It happened in the desert. Like you said, there was a light, and the wraiths appeared.
Normal people wouldn't survive such an attack. Now, show me what you collected. Powerful. You should be able to make essence stones out of these.
I guess I will need it.
Take this. It might help you, just like you helped me. And don't forget, talk to me if you want to trade.
Increase the restoration rate of your idol. When using your idol, significantly increase your damage for 6 seconds. Well, that's quite cool. I gotta see. I'll take that. Nice fucking well. Okay, that's kind of cool. Yeah, I'm taking off this pyro one. Which is the pyro one I had? Is it that one? Yeah. Yeah, I kind of want that one.
You are weakened. You should take care of yourself. Come a long way from the...
I'm still trying to get... I am an unnamed.
Was less than a person.
We'll see about...
You increase... He may know...
Yes, I see that. Anything to look at the corner. I kind of prefer this fire, it's just gonna be cool.
This was a decent challenge. Shatter them for good.
further increase your damage, but also further reduce your defense. So yeah, it's cool. Damage is cool and all, but I need more health than anything else to play. Yeah, I knew that was going to be something a little bit different. Really out of the way. See that chest? Right. There's nothing there. Alright.
I've never seen you before. How did you get here?
How did you get here?
Here from one of the lookouts. Need anything?
Few a race. A way out of this hole? Not much she can change there. A little more food would be nice.
Did you observe anything suspicious?
Well, the race are a lot more.
You're talking about how did I get here? How the fuck did you get here?
It is gathering essence for Thelos. Let us take it for ourselves.
Am I doing this correctly? Oh no. How the fuck am I supposed to reach that? There we go. No, what I said, that was a lot easier than I actually thought it was.
Each time we take down one of these, you will be able to absorb all of the essence.
This thing gives me the willies. Clearly unnatural. It looks like it was placed here by someone. From my research, it appears to be emitting something, a wave of some kind. Is it like those weird birds in the caves? Horrible, skinny, hairy things they were. I wonder what purpose this obelisk has. Is it a waypoint? A marker? A compass? I give up. For all I know, it's just a magical foghorn.
I missed two there. Hit myself sometimes. Okay, down there by the caravan. Yeah, I'm not gonna remember that. Like somewhere, I said somewhere like Carol. That one was like somewhere there. That one was there, and then something like that. Don't even remember properly. Oh my god. I swear I saw that as well. Oh, that's why I missed that one. Wait, how the f- Isn't that where I entered the first time, so how the f- did I miss that? Scratch my head, holy shit. Oh, okay. Three anvils are missing. One sand echo. Three treasure maps. Three totems. Two shrines. One elite foe. Okay. Yeah. The ceiling totem, there's one. There, if I remember.
I find you're lacking protection. We should better your armor at an anvil.
Let's see. Oh, that crab has respawned. Nah, fuckatch.
The gauntlet is calling for more essence stones. We can unlock its potential.
Did you defeat the wraiths at the crypt?
I've shattered.
Then you know, but if you want to hear again, may the sunlight.
This must be the bridge remains Splinter talked about.
Can we raise it?
It would be difficult. My power will not reach this far. The gauntlet also requires another piece. We would need a power equivalent to the one we need for the Knight's Gate.
We should go back to Splinter. As weird as she is, she might have an idea.
Oh yeah, I forgot that was there.
I'm intrigued.
Of course you are.
Aren't you curious as well? There must be more pages. Aren't you curious as well? There must be more pages here. Let's look around.
Oh, I'm shoot. I think I could make that.
Another anvil is close. Do you feel it? These ruins are a memento of the past. Memories of the land. The queen was here many years ago. And nothing remained.
Yeah. Strange noises. I am the knight of Bath. So there should be one more page somewhere, I'm couldn't get any notifications for you. First complete. It could be on top of there. But I haven't unlocked that yet.
We can use the essence we have gathered to become stronger at an anvil.
I could raise the bridge from the depths, but there's a small issue. My gauntlet is not yet strong enough to raise it, and... the bridge is too far. I can't reach it with my power.
Aha! A trifling matter. I can get you there. Can carpet something.
I need to reforge my gauntlet first, so you can take your time.
Well, don't just stand here. Go! Perform your reforging! I await your next spectacle with great anticipation!
Tack. That's on halt. Okay. Yeah, so it's now time to go back to you, I think. Wait, can... That's cool. Yeah, you know what? You receive back one of the materials you use when using or upgrading any. Ah, 100% on that. That makes my loot goblin much more.
I wonder what secrets this essence stone holds. I wonder what secrets this.
I forgot about this. When defeating. That's actually useful, and it's a tier 2. I'm just gonna craft a bunch actually. Yeah, I'm just gonna craft ones that I'm most inclined to use. Two left, I'll keep what I've got for now.
I wonder what secrets this essence stone.
Who did I want to speak to? Oh yeah, you. Cost main quest. Okay, yeah.
I wonder what secrets this
speak to main boy last.
They are very old knowledge. I cannot seem to remember how they were made.
Greetings. So, did you speak to my siblings? How are they doing?
Well, I have news. Quick feet. I found his body. He was most likely killed by wraiths.
Quick feet. I can't.
Not very quick now, is he?
Sorry. Thank you for letting me know.
I'm sorry.
Please, can you check on the others too? Let me know they are safe.
I did. The rest of them are doing fine.
I'm glad. Thank you so much.
Will you all be okay?
We'll pull through. It's just hard to believe he's really gone, but I can't just sit around and mope. I have to stay strong for my sisters.
I see. Take care.
Before you go, please take this. It's the least we can do.
Orange dye, that's what you give me.
All of our routes to the
only
capital.
Fair price is here. Perhaps
she has a map. I kind of like it, the pink, you know, that black ain't very black, actually. I like it, the pink.
Are these tiny shelter stones enough against a giant wraith?
Did I not?
Near the Shattered Keep.
Okay, now I've...
found him.
You have? Where is he? What happened to him?
I ain't lying.
I am sorry. He is dead. A wraith must have wounded him near the watchtower. He made his way into a cave, but it was too late. I found this amulet on him. Here.
Walker. No. I told you to stay here, not to leave the village. You have left me. For what? I am thankful for what you did, for your honesty, but just leave. Take this. It only reminds me of him. I will leave this place. It has given me enough grief.
Jesus Christ, I got two more. Jesus Christ, what did I actually buy anyway? Generate a moderate amount of momentum. That's a tongue twist. To say that five times fast, Jesus. I am very much always below 50% HP. No, that takes up that one. Well, that's good. I'm always getting here. Mate, that's such a good one. I always get hit. That's like perfect for me.
You'll be happy to know that I have begun to reforge the gauntlet successfully, and still no explosion.
Are you sure? Because that thing still doesn't look safe at all.
If I can reach Basingar, how far is it to the capital?
You want to go to Lethesta? It is quite simple from Basingar. That is, if you can get to Basingar in the first place. Also, I was thinking, there is probably a piece of that thing in the keep west of here. Might be worth checking.
Thanks. I'll take a look.
If you can really open that passage...
About this...
Look, that thing was... And...
I'll return when I can open the gate.
700, where is that? So I can jump up there. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I was under the impression that I wouldn't be able to jump over there. I need to go and get this chest though. Bye bye. Could you imagine just chilling there, doing your job, and some Donny just goes zooming past like this? Wow, my marker was fucking spot on. Holy shit. Look how close that was. Like, literally, I open up the map, I'm basically on it. Holy shit. But I do that for 150. Don't. Oh, you. Yeah. Wait. Oh, this monkey. Wait, is it?
Are you a ghost? A wizard? Where did you come from?
I bear this gauntlet of power.
So many bridges collapsed when...
You do not look like a poet to me.
You do not. But hey, wizard, if you're looking for me...
That's very help.
Underground. Might be where we need to go.
Ah. Got as well. Believing myself this time. Got this. Fucking hell. Good. Oh, I don't do sound attacks.
The gauntlet hears the echo of an anvil.
That's alright. That's quite useful as well.
The loss. It's because of you that we're stranded here.
Are you Gritty the Scout? I heard you want this statue removed.
Yes, I can't bear.
Think you can curse me and then I'll keep worshipping you?
You really did it. Oh, watching it all felt amazing. Please take this.
Amazing.
With my gratitude.
Thank you.
Oh, I've done both of them. Okay, so I know where you are, and then... Okay.
An anvil. We can rest and grow stronger there. This was once a great gathering place. A formidable force called this land home. And now... Only sand and memories remain.
Just the one I was like, every time I die, every time I take damage now. Which one was it? Yeah, that one. Alright.
You seem to be getting more comfortable with the gauntlet. We should try different approaches against wraiths. Find new paths to victory.
Well, this has been a long episode. I'll see you next time. Bye.